Sky Fox over a house fire in West Covina this morning that led the LA County Sheriff's Department to a surprise. It took about 2 hours to knock down those flames in the large home on East Laurencita Drive. And when firefighters and deputies made entry, they found the location was the site of an illegal marijuana grow. Approximately 400 plants were found inside the vacant home. So far, no arrests have been made.
Opening statements today.